I post crossers another Sunday, another weekly video, and today, like always, I will show you my received postcards during the week. And this week I only receive 3 postcards. One of them is official, and an envelope with a surprise. But let's start. The first one I received, it's this one, an official from Russia, sent by Tatiana, and she sent me a postcard with a cutie kitty. So thank you very much for your postcard, Tatiana. The next one, it was a surprise from a Facebook group. This postcard was sent by Jasmina, and she also sent me a postcard with a cat. And on the back side, she decorated the postcard with some stickers with cats, some nice stamp, and an postmarked sticker too. So thank you, Jasmine, for your postcard. The next postcard came from Switzerland, sent by my lovely friend Ana Karina. She's a Portuguese. She was on vacations in Switzerland, and she sent me this multi-view card from Lausanne. So thank you, Anna, for this cool postcard. And the last one, it was a really surprise, because a Portuguese postcrosser sent me a message on Facebook if I want some oriental postcards from Japan, from China, from Taiwan. And I said, why not? So he sent me this envelope with full of postcards, and here some of postcards he sent me. So I have a lot to see and to separate for the albums, and most of them are from China. Then he sent me more or less 10 from Japan, another 10 from Taiwan, and 1 or 2 from Philippines. So thank you very much for your surprise, and I will send you a postcard to thanks these postcards. So bye bye. Today is also a day for very important to Portugal. It's a day of an election. So after this video, I will go lunch, and then I will go vote. So bye bye, and happy post crossing.